Stage M is an outgrowth of Summer Theater in the Park, which was sponsored by McCosta County Council for the Arts. And we had so much fun doing that in the summertime that there were those who said, let's do it all year round. And then our first production was Our Town back 27 years ago, I believe it was.
Something I really like best about Stage M is the fact that you get to have a good time while entertaining the community.
Live theater is electrifying. It is so exciting to watch it happen, and it's so exciting to be involved with it.
For each show, for each production, about a third of the cast are brand new. That's a marvelous resource. It's a marvelous gift that we have in this community.
Stage M brings to the community an opportunity to participate in theater either as actor on stage, as a member of the audience, or backstage work.
One of the great things about community theater is it involves people of all ages.
Each show that we do appeals to a different kind of audience because we try to do a wide variety of plays, of productions.
To give them a love of theater and an understanding of theater in McCosta County and the surrounding area.
Stage M has auditions for all of its plays. You can show up and audition for a part. You can contact us and say you'd want to work backstage doing makeup or sewing costumes or pushing scenery around. You can be in the pit of an orchestra.
I think that's what the audience enjoys, is to see the people that they know doing things that they don't know that they can do.
As we work toward achieving our goals of producing the best plays we can.